Now, if you thought that march sounded old, we're going to play music that depicts something prior to that, the Civil War. Randy Edelman composed the music to Gettysburg in 1993 for the movie with the same name. The film starring Tom Berenger, Martin Sheen, and Jeff Daniels was originally planned as a miniseries for TNT, but was redeveloped for the cinema after Ted Turner viewed part of it in post-production. Because of its 4-hour and 14-minute runtime, only slightly shorter than the Civil War itself, the film was only released to 248 theaters and grossed just over $12 million, or $8 million less than its production budget. It would go on to become an all-time high seller in the VHS and DVD market, and has since become a staple of history classrooms. Here is the title theme from Gettysburg.